Alright, I'm making this recording. I was supposed to make it a few days ago, but like I was saying, man, a lot of people, a lot of our public figures been new. They've been new. They know this information. Check out what Farrakhan has to say. Trip.
And you have found that this civilization and its people disagreeable to live with.
He's talking about the white man.
So the Honorable Elijah Muhammad taught us that Allah taught him that this is the time in history of the separation of black people in America, indigenous people, from the whites of that nation. Indigenous people of black people in America, indigenous people, from the whites of that nation. Indigenous people of black people in America, indigenous people from the whites of that nation. Separation of black people in America, indigenous people from the whites of that nation. Indigenous people of black people in America, indigenous people.
There you have it. They all know. They've been know. Even the ISUPK know. A lot of these people know. They know this. Out.